You know, this time of the year, the aunties are competing with the pickle fish, but in a very passive-aggressive way. You know, when they speak to each other, oh no, you know, oh, my pickle fish is going, eh? My pickle fish is flying. Oh, you know how the children love. I sent Henry out to, then the other auntie jumps in. You still have pickle fish? Me? Oh no. I told Theo. Oh man, we next year we must buy my 6 kilos of yellowtail because the children are devouring it. It's gone immediately, you know. And shame, you know, Jason just got married now and he's supposed to eat at home. You know that thing they do with their mouths? Why is that the thing? He's supposed to eat by his wife. Shame, man. You know, I feel so bad because he just comes over every now and then to smuggle some pickle fish. Yeah, I caught him the other day out of nowhere, all the way from Galvin Park. He came to my house to come with a sandwich. Jy sit daar so met die witbrood and eat. Shame. Because, man, I gave the girl the recipe. I don't know what she did wrong. I don't know. Shame, man. You know, she. I'm an old hand. It's experience. I think she was a bit heavy-handed with a bori, if you know what I mean. Ah, shame. But you must try my recipe next year, hey? Shame, man. That's what's happening countrywide right now.